These how to 1 minute will show you how to add Google Map in WordPress website footer. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to do it. So right now I'm in my WordPress website footer section, and now I want to add a Google Map here. So I'm clicking on customize and clicking on widgets, and here clicking on footer builder, and now I'm going to add the Google Map here. Also, you can create a new area for your map by clicking on this plus icon. So here's clicking on this HTML one option, and now click on text, and here you have to paste your Google Map embedding code. So you have to open this website onemap.com/map-embed. Once you are in this website, here search for your location. Once you get your location here, now you can change the map width. I'm giving 300 pixel and giving the height 200 pixel, and you can preview the map by clicking here. So this is my map size. Now click on get code, copy to clipboard. Now enter the code here and click on publish. Now I'm going to reloading my website, and as you can see, the Google Map has been successfully embedded to my WordPress website footer section. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.